Is it true? Is Carly gonna have your baby?
Yeah. I've asked you not to show up here.
I loved you so much. I gave up everything for you. And then you go and cheat on me with Carly?
Why is this any of your business?
You know, she even tried to tell me, but I didn't believe her.
You asked me a question, I answered it. There's nothing more to discuss.
Because of me, didn't you? You wanted to do something so final, so disgusting, that we could never get back together.
When is this going to be over for you, Agent Scott? I mean, you know, it was for me the night I realized what you really are.
Was it worth it? Was it worth trying to prove that you don't care when we both know that you do?